goal. And the score is 1-0.
Goal scorer for Chelsea.
Here's Taylor. Gets his foot in there.
Francis Fabregas.
Carmona. There will be two added minutes. Diego Costa. Nemanja Matic. Arfield. This could be a chance.
Here's the chance.
Oh, the goalkeeper saved it.
Well, in those one-on-one situations, it's difficult.
And that's half-time. Signalled by the referee, 1-0 the half-time score. Well, it's half-time in a somewhat subdued home crowd. That goal just before half-time has rather taken their breath away.
Well, it has, and completely changed the complexion of this match. And the manager's team talk, I think, will have to be adjusted now. 15 minutes to reorganise.
So we reach half-time. 1-0 the score, with Chelsea leading. Let's take a look back at the highlights from that first half, and then we'll be straight back to your commentary team for the rest of the match.
Start of the second half, and Chelsea are leading here. Just missed it. Working hard to stay in possession. Well, we could get some news on the injury. I think Jeff Shreves is on the case.
I've got to say, he landed really heavily on his shoulder there and looks like he's in severe pain. But he looks less concerned than the bench, who are worried about him. I think he'll stay on.
Cheers, Jeff. Going to get a substitution here from Burnley. Stephen Ward. Carmona. Seeing that as a foul, it is a free kick. We're going to get a substitution now from the manager. Yeah, it's the fullback who's going to come off. What do you make of that, Alan?
Well, he's offered nothing going forward, and he's not been able to stop the crosses coming in from that side. Not surprised by the substitution.
Here's Taylor. I'm going to probe at the referee who's made that call. So what about Burnley's next game?
Well, they're playing Swansea City in the next match in the Barclays Premier League. And do you know what, Martin? I think it's going to be tough for them.
think. Successful tackle. It's a quick break.
He's in the clear.
In with a chance.
Made the save, but the ball's still there.
Keeper's going to get a chance to show his distribution now. It's going to be his ball. Keitley. And the referee points for a goal kick. Well, there's going to be an alteration now. And with the team trailing, you can understand why he's going to make it. Matic. To see a team playing the ball forward to open up the opposition, but the defending was good there by the opponent. Strong, challenging play by John Terry.
Remy.
So little between these two teams. It's been an absolute thriller, and these last few minutes should be along the same lines.
And now he's looking for some support.
He's got a chance to cross.
And it will go into the middle now,
and it's a headed effort at goal.
Right in quickly to try and win the ball back. Half in.
They're running out of time. It's a corner to come.
Excitement around the ground, Alan, because he's coming on now for his debut.
Yeah, they paid a few quid for him and he comes with a big reputation. Let's see if he can justify that.
Time will amount to 3 minutes at least. Arfield. Cheeky, a back heel. That will be a free kick. That's a shame because he is tired, he's getting on the ball, but it's a big effort from him.
Can't believe that, with just a goalkeeper to beat, it's never as easy as it looks, but really that was a great chance, so far wide.
Wasn't it just, I don't know what happened there, whether he took his eye off the ball, took it easy, what a clanger.
Well, with all the pre-season behind them and all the talk about this game, great way to start the season. First match over, 3 points.
Yeah, everything clicks into place. Doesn't always happen after so much rehearsal, but...
The Barclays Premier League. Arsenal 2, Crystal Palace 0. Burnley 0, Chelsea 1. Leicester City 0, Everton 2. Liverpool 2, Southampton 0. Manchester United 2, Swansea City 2. Newcastle United 0.
What comes next in the English Premier League? In third place, Liverpool visit fourth place, Manchester City.
Welcome to EA Sports live coverage of the Barclays Premier League.
Here's the Chelsea lineup. Thibaut Courtois starts in goal. Felipe Luis starts with Branislav Ivanovic in the fullback positions. Fabregas plays with Nemanja Matic in central midfield.
Didier Drogba is the main striker today.
This is the Leicester City lineup. For the manager, instant impact. That's often the case, of course, but now it's the second competitive game in his jurisdiction.
Here's the chance.
Well, he snatched at the shot, and it's gone well wide. Just a touch, enough to take it over the line. Got the ball well to set his team on the front foot by intercepting. Chelsea, tipped by most people to win this match. Cleared for a corner. Eden Hazard, he's on the bench today and, of course, could come on and influence this game later on. But is his mind right because he's asked for this transfer?
You do have to wonder, but there's no point in having a bad game if he is playing. He'll be after a good move and there'll be so many clubs after him, that goes without saying.
Some options now for the pass.
The referee's pointed for a goal kick.
New player, Allen, and an interesting transfer, isn't it, to bring him here?
Yeah, I mean, he's done okay early on here. Maybe played safe, but that's only natural.
Eden Hazard, back to him again, Didier Drogba.
Brilliant opening, got to be, made the save, but the ball's still there.
Excellent individual skills here from this player.
Chance for him, got to be, super goal.
An open goal. He had to keep his concentration.